On the medical watch, how a heart stops beating.
Yeah, when NFL player Damar Hamlin suffered a blow to the chest last night, he went into cardiac arrest. And WGN medical reporter Dina Baer has more.
On the medical watch, how a heart stops beating. When NFL player Damar Hamlin suffered a blow to the chest, he went into cardiac arrest. Tonight, doctors explain the possible cause, a phenomenon called commotio cordis.
Electricity fuels the heart like a machine, beating in synchronicity. In the face of blunt trauma, the electrical system goes haywire, causing the heart to stop.
That thump actually creates an electrical force. And if it hits in just the right part of the cycle, it can actually cause the heart to leave the normal rhythm and go into a very chaotic rhythm that does not sustain a pulse.
North Shore University Health System cardiologist Dr. John Irwin was watching the game.
When you see someone fall like that, an athlete, the first thing that comes to mind, whether you're a cardiologist or not, is that this could have been a cardiac event.
About 200 cases of commotio cordis have been recorded in medical literature since 1995. Classically, people appear fine, as Hamlin did when he stood up. Then the reality.
What's happening is that the heart is still able to perfuse the brain or get enough blood to the brain for a short period of time, and then certainly is not contracting enough to get enough blood up there, so then you lose consciousness.
Those rhythms are so fast that it doesn't allow the heart time to fill and pump, and it's just very chaotic, and it quivers rather than squeezing. And so you lose the pulse, and that's why CPR is required.
In that instant, time is critical. CPR can get the heart beating normally again.
All the major organs are not getting the blood supply that they should get until effective CPR is started.
The ideal response is with an automated external defibrillator, or AED, which shocks the heart back into rhythm. The important tool is on the sidelines at professional sporting events. Bulls team physician Dr. Jeremy Allen says trained medical experts are on hand as well.
Maybe the best place to have this happen is actually at a sporting event, a professional sporting event, because you know you're going to have lots of doctors. There's EMTs. You saw the ambulance out there. There's athletic trainers. And so in reality, before every season, so with the Bulls or with every organization, we go through what's called an emergency action plan, an EAP. And so we actually simulate these things before the season starts.
Medical professionals know quick action makes the difference for survival.
You know, the hope is that because he had early compressions and had such a great care in terms of getting everything done really, really fast and got a heartbeat back, that he can survive.
If this is commotio cordis, then most of the pro athletes who have had this happen do come back and practice. So I believe it was Chris Pronger, the hockey player, that I think he had 12 or 15 years after his commotio cordis event that he actually played, and I think he's a Hall of Famer now.
Undiagnosed heart conditions can also cause sudden cardiac arrest, as can myocarditis following a virus, COVID, or even the common cold. Hamlin is on a ventilator, which is breathing for him right now. The next 48 hours will be critical to determine brain function and prognosis. Back to you.